And at the end, Kansas' first win at Assembly Hall in four tries.